believe you can stipulate.
You need to talk about your GPS reports.
Hey, everybody. Jerry Higby here. Before we get started, let's get warmed up.
You can have it all.
That was our vocal warm-up. If you want more, it doesn't exist, and you're probably thankful for that. Today, we're going to be adding buttons to our quick action ribbon in Outlook 2016. Maybe you have certain features in Outlook that you use all the time, but they're buried in menus, mouse clicks, and buttons. I'm going to show you how to enable your favorite features with the click of a button. In our example, I will be adding a Choose Form button to our Home tab, enabling quick setup of a form email. If you've watched my tutorial on creating email templates, you'll know that getting to those templates once you've created them is a bit tedious. Let's remedy that. Open Outlook 2016, and this may work for Outlook 2013 as well, and click on the File tab. On the blue sidebar, click Options. Under the Outlook Options windows, click Customize Ribbon. We want to put our new button right next to the new email button. Under the Customize Ribbon Main Tabs window, highlight the Home Mail tab. Click the New Group button beneath the window, and you'll see the New Group Custom option appear. To reorder where this option appears, left-click your mouse on the option and drag it into position. I'll put it right under the new options. Let's rename our option to something more descriptive. With the option highlighted, and remember to left-click your mouse on it to highlight, click the Rename button. Up comes a window of icons and a display name field to enter your new name. The icon won't have room to show in this instance, so leave it at the default. I'll rename the option Form Emails. Click OK, and you'll see your option has been renamed. Now, we need to add a command to our new button. Under the Choose Commands from drop-down menu, select All Commands from the drop-down menu. We will be looking for the Choose Form command today. Scroll down until you find the Choose Form command. They are listed in alphabetical order for easy reference. Highlight the Choose Form command. Ensure the custom button we created is highlighted. Now, click the Add button in the middle of the window. The Choose Form command appears under our new button. Now, if you want to have a custom icon for your new command, open the Form Emails item, click on the Choose Form option, and then click Rename. Highlight the icon you like, and click OK to close the window. I chose the one that looks like a martini glass. Two olives, shaken, not stirred. Click OK again to close the Customize the Ribbon window, and you're back at your Outlook main window. To see our Customize button in action, click on it. Our Choose Form window opens. We can select User Templates and File System, highlight the form email we want to send, and select OK. Up pops our template faster than an internet troll on a Yahoo news article, and that is it. You'll save a couple seconds each time you use the button, which can add up over time. With all of that extra time, you can spend it with your family or enjoy a delicious martini as my custom button suggests. Remember, always drink responsibly and only if you are of age. If you're wondering why I didn't make a button to go directly to User Templates and File System, it is not a listed command in our Customize Ribbon settings. I encourage you to explore the Customize Ribbon settings to get Outlook set up exactly the way you like it. Keep in mind that you can also customize the ribbon for other Microsoft Office products, such as Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. There is also the Quick Access toolbar, which you can customize with the same commands. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Hey, is too big.
Didn't you get the memo?